surreal. I really don't feel like I'm a doctor right now. I still feel like I just started medical school. So, you know, looking at my classmates and talking to them and trying to see where did we grow up and where did we suddenly become doctors, it just feels really surreal. But I'm just so happy that we made it.
Here we've turned once again the impossible into the inevitable. You, our inaugural class of 33, are and will be an inspiration to the generations of medical students who will follow in your very, very large footsteps.
Being part of the first class has been crazy because we set everything for everybody else. A lot of the things that you guys are seeing is product of our hard work, and you guys have to keep working hard so you can make FIU, the College of Medicine, even bigger than what it is now.